15,000 years ago, a being appeared in the upper regions of Himalayas. No one knew who he was, where he came from. The origins of this spectacular being were unknown. When his ecstasy allowed him some movement, in union with the cosmos. They call him a yogi, as he was the first one, the Adi Yogi.